of my favourite songs. Good evening, by the way. Happy Monday to you now, wherever you are in the world, whether you are boy or girl. I appreciate your love now, appreciate your kindness. Yeah, 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 let me you remind this. We've only loved just for the second night now, so we might make as much as we can of these times that we have. Look at all these fancy clothes, but these will keep us warm just like those. What about your mind? Does it shine? Do the things now that more than your time. Look at you out to make a deal. You try to be appealing, but you've lost your appeal. What about your soul? Is it old and out of good? On the bridges you burnt along the way. Gone, going, gone, everything gone. Give it down. Gone be those birds when they don't want to sing. And gone people, awkward with their. Jack Johnson's the reason I'm holding a guitar, and for those you don't know now, started all now with him. For those of you don't know now, yes, I want to be clear. How the years are gone, going, gone, everything gone. Give a damn, gone be the birds, for they don't want to sing. With things. There's quite a few songs that have the same chord pattern. What's the one I had yesterday that I thought I quite liked? There's no need for you to say you're sorry. Goodbye, I'm going home. I don't care no more, so don't you worry. Goodbye, I'm going home. 54,000 of you. 51,000. Yeah. I hate the way that even though I know you're wrong, you swear you're right. I hate the books you read and all your friends. Your music shy, it keeps me up all night, up all night. There's no need for you to say. But I'm going home. I don't care no more, so don't you worry. Goodbye, I'm going home. 'Cause I've been loving people ever since the day I was born. It's alright, and I've been rolling now around the world, girl. It's alright, I've been taken now and lift you above. It's alright, I've been loving people now since I was 10 years. It's alright, no, I can't speak Polish, but I will try. Dziękuję, dziękuję, dziękuję. I'll be traveling and learning each day. It's alright. Before I play it, I'm going to hit you with a question. The first person that I see that gets it right, I will shout out that name. Please don't Google. I mean, come on, let's make it fun here. Let's do a quiz. Let's have a good quiz. So, today I was talking to, well, today, excitingly, was my first day on set as a new character. winter on the shore that I could tell you much more than that. And my best friend, he had a baby this morning. Not him, his wife, he wasn't able to actually get pregnant. But he did all the hard work. Massive shout out now to my new boy Max. It's alright, you're gonna have a fucking great time in life. That's alright. I can't wait to meet you, my friend. Ciao, bella, ciao. Okay, the question, shit, yeah, sorry. What is a conglomerate of, no, what is it? The group name for owls. And I'll help you out here. I know a couple. There's a pod of dolphins, a school of fish, and even a murder of crows. There you go, that's my tip. What's an owl? What's owls? What do the owls do? Well, there's a of owls. In the meantime, a hoot of owls. Very good, I like that. Can I say, no, I'm not, never gonna say the word Potter again. She's electric. Argentina now, yes, you're electric. She's done things I've never expected. Plum shift. Boom, first right answer. It is a parliament of owls. Don't come in now, the late bloomer. You just Google it. You're absolutely ruining it for everyone. You know, there's a link to the quote. I'm kidding. She's electric. She's in a family full of eccentrics. She's done things I've never expected. But I need more time. She's got this brother. We don't get along with another. But I quite fancy her mother. I'm pretty sure that she likes me. And I want you to know, you know what I'm saying. But I need more time. She's got this cousin. Matter of fact, I think she's got about half a dozen. She's got one in the oven, but it's nothing to do with me. She's got this sister. On the palm of her hand is a blister. And I can't tell you I miss her, but I feel more time. And I want you to say, you know what I'm saying, but I need more time. And I want you to say, you know what I'm saying. I'm going. my tongue gives a damn. Learn all the words, but you don't want to say. Gone people, awkward with their pains. Gone. This magic. I don't know what that means, but yeah, thank you. Thank you, everyone that says, happy Mondays. Amazing. Should we say hello to someone? Let's try, come on. It never goes well, does it? It's still written all over it. Oh, fairies and feathers, I forgot all that. Hello, another ceiling, hello.
Oh my God, hi, I'm a big fan of you.
Oh, a big fan of you too. What's your name?
I'm Kia.
Hi, Kia. Thanks for showing me your face. Where are you, Kia?
I'm in my bedroom.
I love your wallpaper.
Thanks. I got my room decorated.
You're a stylish lass, Kia. Are you in England? It sounds like you're from the motherland.
Yes, I'm in Britain.
Fantastic.
Oh my God, can I show you to my mum?
Absolutely. I was going to say, my next question was, can I meet your mum?
I'm on his live. I am, look.
Hi, Kia's mum.
Oh my God, mum, no.
Let me see you.
Hello. I'm not dressed for it.
I'll send an invite next time, but Kia's mum, I love you both already.
Oh.
I just requested him and then I didn't expect
him. And then
him
there
to
you
answer.
Go, just like that then.
Sometimes the stars align for us. Here we are. Now I have new friends. Can I ask where in Britain are you?
St. Anne's.
Yeah, Lytham St. Anne's.
Okay, don't say no more. Don't give me the road name or the address. Crikey, that could be in trouble.
No, we won't.
No.
Okay. All right, my darling. Thank you so much for answering, Kia. Thank you so much for letting me meet your mum. She seems like a right cracker.
Thanks.
I'll say goodbye. Bye. Have a good night, my love.
Bye.
Bye. Ah, hey, success. Ah, yeah, I met Kia, I met a friend, a mom, everything's great. So, anyone else who's bloody sending me requests right now, if you're looking for a model of what to do, Kia and Kia's mum. Preferably introduce me to your entire family. Animals included. In fact, animals especially. I wish if a dog was to request that. Okay, if anyone has a dog, can you request on their behalf? And if I do say yes, you just show me the dog. I don't say anything else. I want to have a conversation with a dog. Willow's not with me right now, so I'm a bit dog. I'm missing my pups. So yes, anyone that has a dog, that would be great. Oh, Kia, you made my day. That was fantastic. Thank you, darling. And your lovely mum. Sorry to give you a warning, but you look fantastic anyway. You have a dog. Okay, that's fun. Lovely too. So hey there, ladies. Mate, this world is crazy. I can see you're not the typical. You look a little lost, my darling. I get it. You don't want to look back, no, I regret it. Pressure's all around of you, surrounding you. Magazines and adverts on the TV, how they cloud the truth. And it don't matter even if you've even seen that shit the rest of them have. So your ideas are inconvenient, the truth is this. You're a queen and never worthless, so never let a man make you believe that he's your purpose. On this earth you're dancing on, you've got so much to offer it. Listen to men's advice, then do the opposite. You're worth 10 times more than that. A river blue, fire of the earth. Just lucky to warm my hands on you. Lucky to warm my hands on you. Queens of empathy, fairies and feathers, girls are roses of the earth. Come to think of it, they look much better. Stop the nature warm, embracing the cold. Simply put, and they're possessing something a man can never hold. Queens of empathy, fairies and feathers, and girls are roses of the earth. Come to think of it, they smell much better. Stop the nature warm, embracing the cold. Simply put, and they possessing something a man can never hold. A queen should always feel free to dance. Yes, ladies, now shake your booties now. and dance. Don't ever let them think how much skin you show. Reflects intelligence, because men are idiots, you need to know. Society rides on much higher contributions, aren't they? Very humanitarian solutions and genetic lottery. Don't mean a lot to me. Mine's based on Instagram likes, need a lobotomy. And I like democracy, but recently not voted. My patience for this democracy has since exploded. You want to see the world improve overnight? Replace half the world leaders with women. And watch her make it brighter, because right now it's a pissing contest. We need to bomb less. Can't you see we need some female content? Yeah, we need some female content. Queens of empathy, fairies and feathers, girls and roses of the earth. Come to think of it, they smell much better. Stop the nature warm, embracing the cold. Simply put, they possess something a man can never hold. Queens of empathy, fairies and feathers, girls and roses of the earth. Come to think of it, they look much better. Stop the nature warm, embracing the cold. Simply put, they possess something a man can never hold. Fairies and feathers. Yes, and fairies and feathers. Fairies and feathers. All right, the last three buttons I pushed to request, you just hang up on me straight away. You're clogging the lines up. I had such a great experience with Kia and her mum. Yeah, that was fun. Yeah, can't you all just not be three but be one? And can't you see there's nothing now that's really too scary about talking to TF? Yes, I'm breath. Now down to the left, click the right to the side. Now can't you see I'm out of breath? Alright, I'll leave it there. Once again, the little 5-minute tune goes on for far longer. But thank you for your warm energy and your lovers. If you could be anywhere, stop requesting because I won't stop. I might be hitting the old cameo calls up later. Someone keeps telling me to do it again because it was so much fun. And I will. I'll do 10 slots. Keep rising ears on the game. In the meantime, lots of love. Look after.